stays on. That's battery panel. So all three, you slide these down, and you turn on the batteries.
Wow, that's cool. And that's where my field trip was.
Yeah, gravy, you're doing good there.
First catch of the day, I got a shark. I'm that freaking sharky boy.
That's a sharky boy.
Ready?
Okay, you're gonna cut it?
Yep.
I think he died, bro.
There he goes, swimming to the bottom.
Well, I caught something.
You caught something at the same time. That's cool.
Yours was a little one?
Yeah, I had to let him go. Alright, put this one back.
Alright. Got a bunch of fish. We had to toss all but one back, and there's the one that we can keep. That's a mackerel, and I caught that one. I also caught a shark, and my dad caught a small barracuda,
and two bass.
And two bass. We had to throw back.
And now we're at a new spot, and hopefully we're gonna catch some more stuff, right?
Cool. What did you just get?
Bonito.
I think we should anchor here. Got two more of whatever this is.
Bonito.
Oh, what?
Bonito.
Dang, that's four bonito?
I don't know. You have to look in there how many we have.
It's four bonito.
Four now?
They're all bonito?
Yeah.
No,
the barracuda, shark, and the other ones we have to throw back in the bass.
Well then, I hope you like bonito. I was trying to record that stupid pelican that got caught on my hook, but then I got another bonita.
You can get five more?
Well then, I hope you like bonita. Okay, progress report. We're going home with 10 bonita and that's it. Nothing else we caught would be big enough. And one of the things we caught was a shark that we can't take home. Hey, we should have taken the shark home as a pet. Put him in the aquarium. My dad just cleaned them all right there. And I'm gonna crash the boat.
Yeah, so it's recording right now. So there's AJ's first catch is a shark. And we're gonna let him go. We're gonna release him into the water. There you go. There's AJ right there. So we're gonna cut him free so he can go back home.